All right, hi everyone. My name is Joey V, welcoming you back to another Lunatic Jedi production, and this is once again Batman Arkham Knight. Last episode, we did a bunch of stuff. We met up with Scarecrow for the second time. We had some infighting with the Joker. Batman almost lost control and almost killed a few people. He's starting to lose it, and something very tragic happened to Barbara Gordon, aka Oracle. So we are going to continue from there. Currently our main task is to, it's the man bat. We're going to find the man bat. Go
get over here, you asshole.
Yeah, I hear you. Get over here, man bat.
I heard Batman ain't been
get over here. I'm going to get you. I'm going to get you so bad. You're so going down. Yeah, motherfucker. Get cured. Akira came in time for the man bat. What is up, Akira?
I administered the antidote, but it wasn't enough. I need to track him
down. Let's do it again. Oh man, man bat.
Do you still see it, Batman? The terror in her eyes as she looks.
Oh man, do you have to really
say
rub it in that Oracle killed herself? Do you really have to rub it in? Like, thanks. Thanks, asshole. I mean, I guess. Alright. Hey, it's the freaking bat. Let's see. I can go get rid of some of these towers. Yeah, let's get rid of that tower.
Can you believe it? I was at Blackgate, Asylum, Arkham City. Never seen Batman. Not once. Just lucky, I guess.
What is that? Does it just hang out? Wants to fight. Let's fight. Let's interrogate this motherfucker. I'm gonna interrogate him while I talk about weapon energy diagnostics.
Riddler, talk while you still can.
Yes, Toa. Last night's session was about 3 hours long. So yeah, there was a bunch of stuff. We synthesized a cure for Manbat, but you know, we did the other Riddler thing, but we have to do the next bit of Riddler. Next bit of Riddler stuff is on an island that we cannot reach just yet. Yeah, last night's stream ended about like 12:15, 12:30 Eastern time. So, I want to do... Alright, so I did Manbat stuff, so I'm only one away from that. Azrael stuff, oof. I don't even know where he is. Check Gotham's fire stations.
Yes, me. It could be anyone else worked out for that thing.
Speaking of firehouses, let's do it. Let's get that firefly, dude. I gotta catch one this time.
You're going back to jail, Lin.
Scarecrow promised me Gotham. Tinder for my face. I'll make your skin crackle and burn.
All right.
I'll turn you to
ash. Shit. Oh, God.
Head into the light.
Oh, God. Not good. Not good. Oh, God. This guy's an asshole.
This is revenge for leaving me on that bridge, Batman.
Come on, come on, come on. There we go. Come on. I don't know how I caught up with him, but as long as he stays relatively... Oh, this is the worst part, though. This is where I lose him. Come on. Alright, he's running out of fire, so... He's running out of fuel. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, God, this is brutal.
Tonight, this stinking city will be purified by flames.
You know, sir, I believe we've met that charming pyromaniac before.
Firefly.
It seems Scarecrow made everyone aware that Gotham would be defenseless tonight.
He's dangerous, Alfred. Keep watch for more fires.
Kira says that she tried to play Batman Origins today and that didn't go well. I'm sorry to hear that. Alright. Hells yes, I want the... Oh, yes, that's what I want. All right. All right, so now I have to wait for that. I have to wait for that. Can I set this?
There's a militia roadblock in Riker Heights.
They can build their walls and mine the roads. They're not going to hold you back, sir.
A man who suffers, a man who fears the reckoning to come.
Did I kill him? Aw, man. I was gonna interrogate you, but I guess you're dead. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Let's go!
If I get on top of the line, what's the bat?
Top of the line? On top of the line? Nothing.
Come on. Yeah, get fucked. Oh, God. Just smacks him right in the face. All right.
The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area.
That's cool. So what am I doing there?
I told you, he's got like these knives on his hands and a big red cross on his chest. Maybe he's come to kill a dragon. Huh? Never mind.
Now how am I supposed to get this one down? I don't think I am. Alright, so I did that. Locate and destroy the militia checkpoints to clear streets. Alright, so how do... Is there a thing here? There's an opera nearby. Opera nearby.
Oh man, how'd I end up here? A hired gun hunt and a hero. Focus on the money. It helps, I won't lie.
Where did that body go? All right.
That thing's never been tested under these conditions.
Where'd you hang him? There you are. A little dangerous.
Where's he gone? Commencing area search.
Can't you just leave me alone? I just want to investigate this area. Fuck.
We can take the bat. You know how many guerrilla fighters I've killed? He's no different. Just got better.
Nope. Damn it. Come on.
Alfred, we can add a third victim to the list.
This is becoming rather ghastly.
Alright. Hopefully I don't get shot by a tank while I'm doing this.
It was Halloween then, if I'm not mistaken. Turned out to be rather a long one, if I recall.
I'm going to try and identify the body.
Is that burns?
This wound is relatively fresh, inflicted while the victim
crude
was still
removal.
Alive.
Okay, so kind of like a burn.
To the epidermal layers confirms the somewhat crude removal of a tattoo.
Kidney?
The position of this scar indicates the victim underwent
surgery
to remove one of their kidneys.
Remove tattoo, removes kidney. What else did they remove? They put a plate?
A plate made of tantalum.
Coast says, yuck, what did I come into? Just detectiving, just being a detective.
Callous knuckles would only be acquired by a professional fighter. Alfred, the victim's name is Ella Montgomery.
It appears the kidney was donated to a twin sister.
Just doing some more of the opera serial killer storyline.
And hence the cranial injury. She went missing in Huntsville, Alabama.
That's three victims. All of them abducted in various places around the country. Keep looking for a connection, Alfred.
Right you are, sir.
The writing by the bodies suggests the killer has a higher purpose. It's as if these weren't good enough for what he has in mind.
There was defective.
You think there are other victims?
Yes, and I don't know what he has planned for them.
Alright, let us see. So we did the opera victim. There's still a bunch of those.
Going after the militia positioned outside Port Adams. These towers are their eyes. I'll blind
them. Alright, let's go get that tower. These towers suck. Scarecrow, I'm not really in the mood.
What do you think the world sees when they look upon you, Batman? A hero? A savior? Or the architect of Gotham's demise?
That's a great question. Don't know. Oh, it's this one. Fuck that. We tried the old, like, 1966 Adam West Batman skin. It was okay. Ooh. Nope. I need this. Where's that drone? Come here, drone. Oh, come on. Oh, drone. Okay. So I gotta get the download codes from this guy. Got it. Then go back. Now, I'm going to do the following. I'm going to... can I disrupt her, though? Probably can't go through this. Ooh, I can! For whatever goddamn reason.
I heard they found some footage on the airships. Real nasty. We need to make sure we're off the street.
Apparently I can shoot through this. For whatever reason. Alright, so now I'm going to do remote control batarang. Oh shit, oh! Alright, fuck it. Wow, you're really gonna let me get in that easy? Alright, get fucked. Done and done. Nice. I'll take, get rid of this. That was way easier than I thought it was gonna be. That's not a thing? I figured that would be a thing. Alright. Let us see. What do we have? Most wanted. There's a lot of guys there. This isn't down. This isn't down. And that's not down. So fuck. Yeah, this must be like one of the... That must be one of the big spots. Intel. Can't get that.
A GCPD helicopter reported a hostage situation in Port Adams, sir. One of the station 17 firefighters. The captors are entrenched with firearms. Rather a lot of them.
Oof, that's a lot. Let's see how many dudes are up here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, that's a lot. That's right.
You've been watching Scarecrow on the big screens? His face weren't that messed up back at the asylum.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Whoa. Headbutt. I just punched that guy's kidneys like out. Who needs to be stealthy? Check me out. Hey, get over here. Stealth. Psh. Who else is around? Come on through. Shit'll be great. Is that it? I think that might be all of them. Oh, there's one. Oh yeah! That was the slappiest thing I've ever seen, but it worked. Love it. You look like shit.
I don't remember anything.
Your truck was attacked. You and the rest of your crew. Batman,
what's going on with your eyes?
It's over, Batman. Not even you can save Gotham this time.
I won't give up. I'll find your crew. Wait here. An officer.
I'm gonna call you an Uber.
I'm going to search for Azrael's burning bat symbol and continue his tests.
Alright, so I don't know where Azrael is yet. I can't do that yet because I can't get the thing, but I will continue this. Alright, let's do some scarecrow shit.
I have the cloud burst, Batman, and I will use
you. That's cool. I don't fucking like you. I hope you die in a fire. Get over there. Alright, so I gotta go check in with Ivy, if I remember correctly. There's drones, there's a tower, there's APCs. Him. What else we got?
Is that what I think it is?
Alright, there's an AP, there's an armored personnel carrier somewhere.
He's on our tail! Outrun that thing!
Oh, hi. Oh god, oh god.
Give it up. This is over.
So much destruction.
Taking fire.
Oh fuck you.
This must be the entrance, but I need to secure the area first.
Well, bam! Oh god, where am I?
Another one of the malicious lieutenants.
What is this? What is this? Why am I here? Ooh. Hello. Oh god, that dude is dead. I killed him. Says, so Joey, in general, what is your opinion of this game so far? I actually am really enjoying it. I had some reservations about the Batmobile early on. I think the Batmobile is this game's weakest part, but I'm also not hating it. I actually kind of enjoy it so far right now. I've gotten kind of used to it. I feel like the things that they do to be like, oh man, you need the Batmobile, are kind of lame, but it doesn't, but I think it's fine in general. To be fair, it's still a Batman game, so I think it's freaking great. So yeah, I'm really enjoying it. They really do a great job of making you feel super powerful. That, and it's really fun to just hit the button and then be like, wha-bam! What you know about Batmobiles? So, yeah. And I think the storyline is fantastic. I'm really enjoying it. I enjoy the fact that I don't know quite yet if Batman is hallucinating or if he's troubled by something. Like, I, you know, if there's something else at play, I think that's a lot of fun. I think this game is very, very good. It looks gorgeous. It looks fantastic. Like, if you need a reason to buy a next-gen console, this game is that reason.
Good to see you, Batman.
Hey, Batman. How you doing?
You are a Riddler informant. So, yeah, I really, really am enjoying it.
This changes nothing. The men in the field have their orders. They know who to kill.
Yeah, I think this is a great game to justify getting a PS4. I think it's shitty that this game doesn't run well on the PC. Like, that
didn't go too well on that airship.
Like, that's really
that
shitty. I heard about that Easter egg. I just had to.
You ain't gonna find the other weapons, Batman. No way. Penguin's too smart for you. What's wrong with me?
You were sick, but you're getting better.
There's blood everywhere. On my hands. Help!
What the hell happened on that airship?
Scarecrow took the cloudburst.
I'm guessing that's bad.
Where's Gordon?
He's still looking for Barb. I can't reach him. Tell me you found her, Batman.
Cash. I'm sorry.
No, don't say it. Not her.
If Gordon comes back, you're
lying. There's one militia member that is in it. It's the first militia member you find and interrogate to find out where Scarecrow is, and you break his arm. He's in the cell and he just talks shit at you. And if there's no prompt, but if you hit punch, Batman just grabs him by the head and just slams him into the prison bars. It's like really fucked up, but kind of satisfying.
I need your help.
From where I'm standing, you need a miracle.
Why didn't the gas affect you?
You are scared.
You would be too if you knew what Scarecrow's planning.
And I should trust you. Why?
Because without your help, every plant in this city will die. About that miracle.
I created a spore to counter the effects of Crane's toxin. It's easy when you know how, and can manipulate plants on a molecular level.
Could it protect the entire city?
Theoretically, but there's no way I can produce enough on my own.
Then let's get you some backup. Where to?
The botanical gardens. They're the oldest plants in Gotham. They'll tell me what we need to do.
Always gotta get help from a villain.
Cash,
The shutter door isn't opening. What's happening?
There's one big mother of a tank driving around out there. It doesn't look friendly.
Neither do I. Open the shutter door and I'll scan it from the rooftops. See if I can find a weakness.
I'll open it. Try not to get killed.
Yeah, seriously, Ivy needs some pants. How do I slide? I forget. Nope. Is it this? There it is.
There's the tank. I'll need to scan its hull to find a weakness I can exploit. I need to zoom and focus on the target to scan from this distance. That's the left side scan. Now I need to scan the rear and the right side. That's the rear scan. I just need to scan the right side. Can't get a clear shot. I need to find a better angle. The Cobra drone has enough firepower to rip the Batmobile to shreds in just a few shots. And its armor is too thick for my weaponry to penetrate head-on. However, there is a weakness. The drone's rear exhaust port leads straight to the power core. One well-placed shot with the Batmobile's 60mm cannon should take it out. To get out of the tank's range before I can call in the Batmobile.
All right.
Out of the tank's range before I can call in the Batmobile. I can use the radar to track the drone's movements and get behind it for a clear shot at the exhaust port.
Yo, man, you gotta do stealth in this Batmobile.
We know what caliber rounds
Batmobile stealth, what you know about it?
You can't just roll a single heavy armor unit into the field and expect to crush him under it. He's better than that. Initiate stage 2 attack protocols. Deploy all Cobra units in group formation.
Mr. Wayne, I trust that tank didn't give you too much trouble. I thought you'd like to know that the Batmobile upgrade you requested is ready for installation at the Clock Tower facility. Assuming the car's still in one piece, of course.
Thanks, Lucius.
Yes, I do need that. Everybody out of my way! I'm so angry that I'm Batman! Ha! Kira says, I disliked that car. I now hate that car. Yeah, right? Yo, can we clean this up? Can I go through the car wash, please? This car is disgusting. So, Toa, the other thing that started happening last night was Lucius will ask me what upgrades I would like to get. And you have to make a choice between one of two. And then from there, it takes like a couple side missions, and then it's.
Now to
and then
to
it
the
will. And then it will. He'll have them available for you. So, like, I added something so that I can turn the drone tanks against each other. And I just upgraded the guns on my Batmobile.
The militia's down another lieutenant.
All right.
Thanks, Alfred. I'll need to take them out before I drop off Ivy.
Okay. Stealth. Alright, time for more Batmobile stealth. What have I got? Alright, so you're coming this way. And do you come down this way? Yes, you do. Where do you go? It's a good thing you can't see me fucking in front of you. Oh, shit.
The tanks appear to be attacking in formation. I need to keep my distance and strike them from behind.
Oh, come on.
Target's lost.
Find him, Sergeant.
Sorry, Akira. Sorry. I didn't see it fast enough, so unfortunately I timed him out a little too late. Sorry about that. That's some dick move right there. For those of you on the stream, on the archives, we just had someone come in and spoil who the Arkham Knight is for us. I don't know why. It's not anyone that has ever come into our room. They just decided to come in and just straight up spoil who the Arkham Knight is. So, hopefully I was able to clear that out. But if not, I apologize. Looks like Akira saw it. Alright. Come on. Yo, guys, Batmobile stealth sucks.
We lost him, sir. Nothing here.
Our time will come. We'll drag his corpse through these streets. Barbara Gordon worked for you. She fought for you. And
Lord
got her.
You're ours, Batman.
All right. Oh, right there. There we go.
Damn you, Batman.
Whatever you're planning, it won't be enough. You can't fix this. Tonight ends with Gotham's fall.
I agree, Akira. Like, how bored, how freaking stupid do you have to be to just, like, come in? Like, obviously you just want to get a rise out of me by doing that. So, whatever. It's fine. It's over. I'm sorry, Akira, that happened and that you had to see it, but I'm glad that no one else did. So, I will keep quiet about what we saw and not say either way. I will not say whether my theory on it was correct or not. So, I just timed him out, though. I'm determining whether I should ban them.
Look at her. She's been here since before man walked the earth.
No, I know it's not my fault, Akira, but I do feel bad. You know?
But she's weak. Poisoned by decades of pollution.
Nothing but love. Nothing but. Nothing but. Is this it? Yeah?
Then we need another.
Yeah, nothing but that. Nope.
Not anymore.
Nothing but that. for you, Akira.
What happened?
What do you think? Man, you cut them back, built over them, stopped them from reaching the sun.
If I can locate the roots, could you revive them?
They're lost. Buried beneath this concrete monstrosity. How will you...
The bigger the plot...
I could use the Batmobile.
You wait here. I'll find a way to break them free.
I could use the Batmobile to find these roots. Because that's a thing that you can do. Oh god.
Lucius, I need a way to track an ancient root system. It's deep underground.
I'm sure I can throw something together, but it may take me a little while. Come to Wayne Tower when you're ready.
Thanks, Lucius. Alfred, give me an update on Gotham's Most Wanted.
Let's see. Nightwing has been tracking another...
Toro says, I can use my grenades to make a special plant finder. Yeah, right?
And a chance to rid the city of Cobblepot and his flood of weapons. We also have a robbery in progress at the Bank of Gotham in Chinatown. Surveillance footage confirms that the perpetrators are known associates of Two-Face. Perhaps Mr. Dent has misplaced his coin. Whatever his reason, he needs to be stopped.
Thanks.
I have other thing. I need to do other things while I wait for this main mission to be to start.
Two-Face and Penguin Loose in our city? We need to show them who's boss.
So, whose throat are we gonna slit first?
There are reports of opera music being played in the Kingston district, sir. The killer's calling card. It could be the break we need.
Annoying. Huh. That's pretty funny.
He thinks this car is indestructible. Let's prove him wrong.
I think it's over here. Oh, god damn it. God, fuck that.
The look on your face when you saw him. Who'd have thought? The big bad Batman.
God, fuck you, Joker. Reflection. You're pissing me off.
Alfred, I found a fourth victim.
Highly regrettable, Master Bruce. All we can do is hope this body yields some clues as to the killer's identity.